We have new video of a nasty crash today. One person is being evaluated at the hospital now after a car crashed into the front of the Giant Eagle on North Ridge Road in Madison Township this afternoon. The accident happened around 2:30. Police have not said what they believe caused the crash or if the person was injured inside the store